like a troop.
Griffith. Yeah, his name's Griffith.
I think first person to take like that second stock usually wins their sets. I don't know if you've noticed, but.
Oh,
this is looking rough. Well, that's a
free stock.
Yeah. Nice spot dodge. Damn, Stango's really baiting out a lot of things right now. Good edge guard. How to grab ledge. Ooh. That was good though.
Bad, yeah.
Stango.
Really confirming Eric sucks.
Yeah, no, yeah. He also says he sucks on this game.
James! No slight DI.
Yeah, at 14%, right? Where you have to get the pivot grab.
It's not like Stango can't get it, it's just that Smokey should be doing that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. At 14%, you should be doing that, right? Ooh, that was...
Take him around. Oh, not a 4-stock. Not a 4-stock. Oh!
No.
Oh,
no. He's not Rohit, though.
DB4.
He's not Rohit.
DB4.
I would've hit that.
Look into the camera and say you would've hit that.
I would've hit that. They're not showing... Oh, wait. I would've hit that.
Chat? But anyone in there?
I wouldn't have hit anything else that he did.
Dreamman counterpick? Okay. Still gimps on edge.
Ooh. Dang, that's a stock. I don't know what's wrong
Eric
with Eric.
Eric adjusting his chair.
Stango's on him. Damn. Alright, good back air from Eric.
Got some of the sugar. Hey, sugar.
Oh, almost. He got the drill, but he backed up too far. Damn, that's sweet spot.
Oh, I gotta go.
Yep. Marth Fox? Are you talking about the matchup being 50-50? Because I believe that Marth Fox is so volatile that, like, depending on the player, it's 70-30. It can be 70-30 and Mewtwo King Marth and some scrubby and fat Fox. Or it can be 70-30, Mango versus Pew-Pew-Yu. It's not a clean matchup. Marth can do so much, but Fox can also abuse so much on the edge. But Stango doesn't let up. Oh, nice dashes. Some scrubby S-Fat Fox. What do I mean? When S-Fat's having a bad day, doesn't even make top 8. Shout out to Evo. Both are early percent. It's guaranteed on Falcon because of his weight. Because of Fox, I don't know. I just know that forward throw with Marth Falcon is 100% Marth on all reactions. Against Fox, you gotta choose. Maybe smoking Griffith, Eric. Oh, up here, shield, damn. So he lost on the counter pick. Game three. I'm not sure what Eric's gonna do if he's gonna go back. No Pokemon? Okay. He's gonna go back. Maybe Eric can think he can clutch it out. No longer doing the scrub stuff, because Stango got some early kills that if Eric doesn't give him, then maybe it'll be better. Combos. A lot of percent. David has a set schedule for responding to Facebook messages. 7 in the morning, I get my response to Controller John's. Go to work, come back, watch streams, and then late at night or early in the morning, browse Facebook. Or David just does whatever and we don't even know about his life. The fall off was one thing Eric didn't really account for. Gimps. A lot of percent just in leads just lost with that. Eric needs to find something. Nice, nice. Aw, trying to read something. That is... Man... When I said in the beginning of this match, if Eric doesn't throw anything out, then maybe he can work with it. That's the thing that he should be giving to Stango. Damn. Caught him with a bad DI. Oh, Stango saved him. Damn, Stango. God, look at the edge card. Shield poke down, too. Giving him all this. Oh no. Bringing him down one floor at a time. Elevator combos. Jeez. That was some good edge guards. Maybe Eric's gonna come back here. Maybe Stango's gonna come back here after that.